Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to check a microwave oven transformer. I have two microwave oven transformers. One of them is faulty and now I will show you how to check for this fault. I have a Samsung microwave oven. It's high current fuse blew. I replaced it with a new one and it blew again. So we need to find out what the problem is. Testing showed that the high current capacitor is faulty. Let's turn on the microwave and check how it works. I'll put a glass of cold water in here. And after a minute, we'll check whether it heats up or not. A minute has passed and the water is still cold. Now I'll show you how I identify the fault in this capacitor. We'll need a regular multimeter. Set it to continuity mode or resistance check and touch both probes to the faulty capacitor. You can see that the multimeter beeps and shows a short circuit. In other words, it's blown. Now let's check the capacitor for a short to the case. To do this, take one probe and connect it to one of the terminals and the other probe to the case. You can see that there is no short circuit here. Connect the probe to the other terminal and it's the same result. So the problem is with this capacitor, it's shorted. Now I'll show you how a working microwave oven capacitor behaves. When the probes are connected to the capacitor terminals on the multimeter, there is no beep and no readings displayed on the screen. Let's also check for a short to the case. Everything is fine here. So this capacitor is working properly. But this capacitor is shorted and will not work. If the high current fuse in your microwave oven blows, the first thing you should do is check the condition of this high current capacitor. Otherwise, if you just replace the fuse, it will blow again. You should also check all the other components, the high current diode, the transformer, and the magnetron. You have just watched a video on how to check a capacitor in a microwave oven. Leave your feedback and comments, like the video, subscribe to our channel, and stay with us. Goodbye, everyone!